Nobody gives a shit. If nobody gives a shit, then why are you working in the force? If nobody gives a shit, then why are you receiving a police salary? If nobody gives a shit and you're such a bruiser and abuser, then what the hell are you doing in that uniform? Because nobody gives a shit is not what most people feel. Most people feel that their property belongs to them. Most people feel that their bodies belong to them. Most people believe that their paperwork belongs to them, but your fucking sheriff departments across the land think you have the right to confiscate our goods. No offense, but you've totally violated the Fourth Amendment. Nobody died and made you king. Nobody decided that you could take our rings. And nobody in the world wants you to be anything but the liars that you are, because clearly that's what you are. And when you say nobody gives a shit, I'm sure that's true, but say that in front of your wife, say that in front of your child, say that in front of your neighborhood and be living proud. But when you abuse our flag with that fucking blue line across it, or that red line across it with your fire engine brothers, you look like a fucking faggot. The reason that is because that flag is an honorary sacred piece of art from our entire history, and you just made it look like shit. So when you say nobody gives a shit, you proved it with what you did to our flag. That flag is about the blood, sweat, and tears that everybody fights for freedom in America. But you don't hold back the chaos, because you are the chaos of America.